I'm Ben Schulte here with some Chicago Fire news. The Chicago Fire have just traded Quincy Amarakwa for a man by the name of Ty Harden, a defender. Now, there are two sides to this trade. One, Quincy Amarakwa, one of the leading scorers for Chicago Fire, a young striker with a lot of talent, a lot of speed, a lot of dribbling, a lot of shooting, and a man who's been with the Chicago Fire since the farm days. And the other side is Ty Harden, a defender who's subpar at best, and who we've already got Bakari Samari at, and other defenders that we've picked up over the years. Now, I don't know what Frank Yallop's problem with his defenders are right now, but this is obviously because he's played with Ty Harden before. And I don't think that player acquisitions should be based on coaches' decisions in terms of personal relationships. And yeah, that was an awful trade. This has been Ben Schulte for ESPN.